The morning started with a forest fire in Perry County. More on the interruption the smoke created for the school day at Perry Central High School and what's being done now to set things straight for school next week. Today on WDAM 7 News at 5.